Thank you. It's a great day for football in this lovely stadium. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. Our action today is from Front Squad Battles.
I think we're both really looking forward to the Alan.
He's battle.
Battles. They don't often disappoint. There's normally something to take away from them, and don't think this will be any different.
Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team.
Virgil van Dijk plays with Eric Bailly at the back.
And the last player on the team sheet is the one main forward. Let's have a look at how the opposing team will line up today.
Two banks of four, 4-4-2.
Yeah, how it always used to be. Don't see it quite so often these days, but that's a classic formation and really capable of causing problems here today.
Well, when you're a forward and you come into a new club, you know from your own experience, Alan, you want to make a good start. Here's his chance. It's his start today.
Yeah, a goal here would certainly help his cause. It would relax him. You don't want to go 3, 4, 5 games not having found the back of the net.
He might have put his teammate in here. He's done well to block that.
Strong, powerful clearance.
Hugo Sanchez.
And he's tried his shot from long range.
He's put it over.
Yeah, nothing wrong with the contact, the power, but accuracy just off.
Poor work, really.
Read that well with the interception.
Felipe Anderson.
Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here.
Saved, not decisively. Yeah, they're pressing in at him.
Able to make the interception.
Lasner.
The build-up is patient.
Hamsik.
An opportunity here. There's some space to work the ball into.
Now Felipe Anderson.
Slipping it through. Onside and away. Oh, it's a great goal!
Such a well-crafted goal, this. Lovely vision to find the pass, and what a tidy finish.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
They can spread the play now.
Oh, time to get the cross now.
Not really away from the threat here.
And tackle, and the result is a throw. Could whip it in from here.
Off the bar, back into play.
Now Felipe Anderson.
Could easily have been even Stevens, but if they keep on playing how they are, it won't be far away, that equaliser.
Loses possession.
He fancies his chances of getting past these players. And the cross goes towards the far post.
Comfortable for the keeper.
Trying a bit too hard, trying to force the pass, and it went straight to an opponent.
Cenk Tosun.
Can find some space here on the flanks. Well, they are moving the ball well here.
Men in there to try to convert this cross. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in.
only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
Jose Font. Felipe Anderson.
Noble. It's good play to get a foot in and intercept. Into the attacking third.
Chen Tosun.
Mark Noble.
He's got wonderful chance. Threw everything behind that shot. And frustrated that it wasn't quite on target.
Well, if he keeps getting in those kind of areas, I'm sure he'll score pretty soon.
Ito.
Sancho. Hamsik.
Really gone to blast it goalwards, but it's into the crowd.
Yeah, that's not a great one.
Guiding it through.
Coming into the penalty area now.
Oh, nicely done. Golden opportunity now.
They're absolutely delighted. It does take a lot of hard work, but when you get a reward like that, it's well worth it.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Lost his marker cleverly. Given the free kick. Well, it's just a ticking off for the culprit this time, the referee not producing a card.
Yeah, I think he's probably said, well, next time the yellow will come out, just watch your step. Well, the way he's teed them.
It's saved by the goalkeeper, clasped it to his midriff. Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Opportunity in a wider area. Into the box it goes, along the ground. That's a shame. Half-time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break.
No wonder these fans are upset.
Forty-five minutes to go as we start the second half. And the pass not completed, really. Taking on a could pull one back here. Hamsik hasn't held it, the goalkeeper. Keeper's done well. Danger not averted. Well, he clears the danger.
Is it going to be one of those days for this team? Continue to create really good chances, as we can see, but what are those strikers doing? Really not earning the money today.
He's pointed for the free kick.
I think he'd love to shoot, but he can't from this angle. Got to get a good ball into the box.
Defender did well to get to it, but hasn't really finished the job. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. And he could get away here. Well, here it is! And there it is! Well, this could be a real turnaround here. They've given themselves a chance of at least catching up.
Yeah, and this goal, you know, I think it's changed the body language, the attitude of the whole team here, and I'm expecting a real comeback.
It's Hugo Sanchez. Slip through, Hugo Sanchez. Swung in from the corner. It's under hit the corner, and the man at the front post gets it away. Sancho.
delivered into the box. Played away, well away from goal. Blocked off the pass there. Teammates getting out of the way because they know he can dribble it here. An attack that wasn't quite that in the end. Now, can they move on from this wide area where there is room? Challenge in sharp. To level it up now. Can he do it? Up for grabs here. Looking for Hamsik. Decent opportunity there, but it was easy in the end for the goalkeeper.
Well, I don't know what was wrong there, whether he took his eye off the ball. Certainly didn't connect with it how he should have.
Cenk Tosun. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. It's a very good interception. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Good interception. Lasner. That's good passing, probing. Spaced across the ball now. Not really away from the threat here. ...20 minutes of the 90 still to play. Hamsik. Played through, Hugo Sanchez. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Cleared the ball. It's hard to shut up shop, even with a substitution here, but that's what he's going to try to do, I think. Can whip it in now. Comes in with a tackle. And that will be a throw. Hamsik. Surely! Hit it hard, but not very true. Time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go. A good control under pressure. Now Cenk Tosun, Paul Lasner. Cenk Tosun, Felipe Anderson. Now the possibility for a cross. Well, poor pass, good interception. Take your choice. Put into the middle. And that will clear the danger. Into the attacking third. A chance to play it into the centre now. Must be a goal!
The attack has fizzled out here. Goal kick.
It is coming to the business end of this match, isn't it? And they're still looking for that elusive goal.
Yeah, the crowd trying to gee up their players, trying to get behind them, trying to produce a bit better than we've seen so far.
Trying to get the cross in, well blocked by the defender.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Oh, a bit of finishing practice required at the next training session, I think.
Yeah, definitely. Back to the drawing board.
Jose Font. Jose Font.
Stoichkov has it.
Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase.
Well, he's tried it. Give him credit for that, Alan, but, well, he's not even close.
Well, it looks brilliant when you pull it off. When you don't, when that happens, you're an embarrassment.
Cenk Tosun.
Room for the cross.
Trying to pick out a teammate at the near post. It's all good for the goalkeeper, and he plays safe, tipping it over.
It's a corner now, and they're almost there. Corner played in. It's a good piece of defending to stop the supply into the centre. Sanchez.
What a noise. Good vision from Hugo Sanchez.
Oh, they thought they were in, but the flag has gone up.
And the referee blows for one last time.
It goes down as a defeat, but it has been a gallant one.
It was. I mean, on another day, they'd have probably won that football match with the chances that they had, and it just wasn't their day, that's all there is to it.
Some final thoughts on one of the better performers today, Alan.
Oh, lots of energy, lots of quality, and a good goal, along with plenty of chances.
Well, as for the star of the losing team, not quite on his best form today. Not a real impact in the game.
Hugo Sanchez.
There in 10. Big R1, I'll be there in 10. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10. I am the boogie man scaring men. Call out my name and I appear with. Come to a video shooting your ends. I will turn up early yard, then your cameraman bear equipment, you'll be thinking it's them. Hold on, wait there, where's his lens? There's his lens. Unsatisfied fighting, where's his friends? You men are camping, my animals are out raiding for you, it's bare intent. Why would I scrap when I'm here with. Man, don't care if your ears are bent. Nah. No, my, I will ring a big 15 like Big Ben. Test me how. Phone man's phone up, let's meet now. Kick this thing off like Jet Li, bow. David Luiz absolutely foul. Don't be off, sit down. Cause I went Deptford Green. I got Chinese man that would drive by your favorite restaurant and you'll get your main chick. What did you think? I will scream and shout. Nothing if you ain't seen clouds. Bet 10 bags I will fight this house. Walk one mum to get my man about. Man, go to mumsy's mum's house. What am nan? Dead serious, you don't want it with man. I told this boy not to with man. So, where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10. Told him. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10. Told him. Where and when? Big R1, I'll be there in 10. Blood. Man, I hear what's here, what's here, what's here, what's here.
Scaring men. I'll be there in 10. Old school, I'll be there with Sten. Big black geezer is there and then. Yes, there and then. They dare me, but I'm daring them. Oh no, I ain't hearing them. Double M, yeah, I'm here with M. Clapped in this bingo. That's right. Man, little jingo. Who him? Man, that's an insult. Chits on the man, and she's hearing the lingo. Back, I'm a spider. And a rider. I'll slap man a fiver. 20 vans, all black with a driver. 50 man in the back getting liver. That's 50 gang in the back, that's a minor. Man just talk and rap, that's a minor. You gas man up and that's an advisor. Where and when I creep in the Air FM. I'm sleeping in here West End. Road deep, I'll be near West End. No street fight, I know Ryu. No street fight here with Ken. No cheapness in here, we spend. Roll deep up in there, we can.
I'm with Sky. No sleep, I'm in there with Spence. SM1, full heap, I'm in there with Clem. Man just spit, I'm in here with Flem. Man just dipped, that's P-Money there again.
Told him, where and when, big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him,
where and when, big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Told him,
where and when, big R1, I'll be there in 10.
Blood.
Man, I hear what's here, what's here, what's here.
And it all comes rushing back.
Bro, I don't wanna listen to her, but she don't wanna listen to me. Last week we're talking together forever. This week, more fish in the sea. It's just killing me, G. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I run out of excuses, the truth is I'm so cold, I'm so frozen. Too many times my heart has been broken, and I can't even do the fake love, there ain't no pretending. Thought that I found my partner in crime, my co-defendant. But it's like watching a film and you already know the ending. See me, I think too much. Try to keep it short and sweet, but I say too much. Now she wanna go back and forth, she wanna play two touches back to square one. Both said things that shouldn't have been said, did things that shouldn't have been done. Wish I could turn back time, and I wish that I could get a rerun, cause I had the perfect picture. It was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. Said she loved me cause I weren't like the rest. I rock and roll, I don't like the stress. Now the friendship's based on how quick I reply to text. She's talking reckless, I gotta bite my tongue. Don't wanna say anything, I might regret, died a thousand deaths. Man, I wore so much Ed Hardy, how could I forget that love kills slowly? Still everybody trying to do holy matrimony. More time, one of them needs a trophy, and the other one's scared to be lonely. Every day another one falls off, they linked the wrong thing and got way too cozy. Valentine's Day is all sweet and rosy. Spent every other day just trying to score points like Kobe. Nobody wants to lose, but the winner gets nothing. Spent summertime stunting, then wintertime comes, everybody starts cuffing. You know love takes time, but relationship goals got everyone rushing. You get a feeling it's way too good to be true, so now you're just trying to find something, trying to find a reason. Friends asking me how I'm doing, I said same, different season. My ex got a new boyfriend, I'm just trying to get even. We don't hate each other, no, we just came to the end of the road. She went one direction, I went the other. Guess I gotta find me a new lover. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me. But I feel like I'm in love with the pain, fam, cause it's the same old story. Same old questions, what's your body count? Who are you linking before me? And I hope she don't ask me back, cause my life like an episode of Maury. I had the perfect picture, it was all laid out for me.